All right, welcome back, BPD fam. It is me, Big Papa D, and we're back for another one. Today, we're getting back with Miss Angelina Jordan. This is a song that I wanted to get to for a while, and we're doing it now. So, after this...
Now it is time for the greatest, most handsome, talented reactor in social media today. Who wrote this nonsense? None of this is remotely true. Most handsome? Hardly. You've got to be kidding me. Here's some chubby guy who is slightly more entertaining than watching paint dry. Big Papa D. This check better not bounce, fatty.
Okay, the name of the song we're doing today is Love Don't Let Me Go. This was the first song that was released on her Old Enough EP. It was released a couple months, I think, before the EP actually dropped. I don't know why we didn't get to it, but we did not. So we're going to be doing it here today. So I don't know what to expect other than the other. You say you don't know what to expect. I've done like 40 Angelina videos, so I think I have an idea. But without any further ado, Love Don't Let Me Go by Angelina Jordan. That's a platform, Don. L.A. Old Porsche. Old guitar in the middle. I think that's Grandma. Grandma, I think, is her manager. Are you gonna fit in that thing, Angelina, with those big old heels on? I guess so. Very retro feel.
Mistakes and regrets ain't all that I have left. 'Cause your touch and your sense still on my skin.
It's kind of recorded like almost old time, like on older equipment, it sounds like. We'll see if it bumps into like modern sounding.
Have left 'cause your touch and your sense still on my skin. Maybe I'm a fool to erase the trace of you. 'Cause no, you know me, at least that's how I feel. Closer to me,
yeah, see, yeah, like,
but it's just like trying to catch smoke.
There we go.
I really wish you had a face. Maybe I could beg for you to stay. I'm on the floor, I'm begging. Oh, 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 love, don't let me go. If only I could look you in the eye, there wouldn't be.
Okay, so we're doing the old troubled love song. Her basically not wanting it to end, but at the same time kind of pointing out reasons why it should. And very good. Like I said, this is classic Angelina. Gives you the old style, but in a modern kind of way. It's a classic melding of styles. Jealous that she's riding around that Porsche in LA, but I never fit in that car, so it doesn't matter.
Too high, I'm on the floor, I'm begging. Oh, don't let me go. Had a heart, I could make it be for me. If you feeling lonely, but man, I just can't forget. And though you're
Okay, so I'm a little confused as to that. If you only had a face, meaning that is this someone she hasn't met personally, or basically by saying you don't have a face, you're not real? Because what it sounds like is like, I want to try to make this work, but, you know, you don't have these things, so I really probably shouldn't. Which is a mistake that a lot of people do. You can't change people. I mean, if it doesn't feel right from the start, then there's probably a reason for that. But is she talking metaphorically about something? Because I've done many Angelina videos where she's talking metaphorically about something and I don't get it, and then get a lot of in the comments. So let me know. Or is it just straightforward as it sounds? I'm on the floor, I'm begging, very well done, classic yet popular style song, very mature, very, like I said, I mean, just perfection. The song leaves a little bit, a little for interpretation. But like I said, that's the way a lot of people are. Like, I know that all you're not good for me, or there's these faults, but, you know, love wants, the heart wants what the heart wants. All right, guys, we'll obviously be doing more Angelina on a regular basis. I think Mr. Teal's up the bat here again for his monthly trio. If there's anything else that we haven't got to that you want us to do, let me know in the comments. As always, all of Angelina's stuff will be in the description down below, so make sure you check out all her stuff. My stuff will be there, too. We are on a mission to hit 10,000 before the end of the year. I've said that in the past. This is true blue. This is a good test of my channel. We only need like 1,500 more. We got about a month and a half. This is close to what my average has been every month. I think we're only 6 or 7 months in. So if we can hit that number by the end of the year, it'll be very encouraging to me. So if you can help, I'd appreciate it. All the other stuff will be in my description, Patreon, all that good stuff. You will see me again. Peace and love.
I can't believe you're still here. Did you fall asleep? If you liked this video, I suggest you subscribe and or seek professional help. Your choice.